Like it's working. Okay. Good morning. I'm Joe Cool from the Vermont KGB. What? Here it is. Vermont KGB, also known as DJ Yip, and also known as hashtag DJ Blip. And today is the rave of the day. We'll be using the PO rhythm, PO 12 rhythm from Teenage Engineering for the rave of the day. Just want to give a shout out to the Delaware River Sojourn. Yeah, got to spend some time with that awesome community and see, you know, beauty of nature in the upper Delaware River. And it's really astonishing to me that we still, there are rich jerks watching this right now that are thinking, oh, well, you know, my brother-in-law is going to get a kickback if I do this highway plan, so let's tear down some more forest. That's it'll be worth it. It's a, might even be like $1,200 these local brother-in-laws get, and that's cool. It's a nice little bonus. And then they destroy a mountain forever, or they destroy a river forever. But yep, we got that up in Vermont too. Our you know, local select board will bend over backwards for Richie Rich, tear down some more trees, make some, you know, crappy apartments. Evict some more families, make crappy apartments. So going off track here, but anyhow, I'd like to ask you, please, as you told you guys before, I'm a student on Crash Course History, and the professor was just saying, open letter to rich jerks, it'll never be enough, and you're forever destroying our earth and putting us all at great risk, and all your kids and grandkids. So I can't understand that point of view, but that's why I don't fit in. Maybe that's what you're watching this, if you don't fit in maybe with that point of view. Okay, this is the PO12. Hope maybe these Richie Riches will watch the rave of the day and lose their drive to dominate everybody else. They can keep their wallet in their pants and stop greasing the palms of the local officials. All right, let's get to work here. Way off track. Any questions before we go forward? Questions. Joe, stop talking about all that stuff. We just want to hear some jams. That's not really a question.